Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather on a Thursday night, one that will feature increasing amounts of cloudiness later on. Not nearly as cold as it was last night. In fact, temperatures only falling back close to 30 degrees during the overnight. Tomorrow, an interesting day setting up where we get some moisture converging on the area, a combination of a storm system off to our west and another one coming up along the coastline. The two of them linking up, and that means we may get some light snow around here. Probably not first thing in the morning, but as the morning evolves, you can see the snow showers developing. And with warmer temperatures right along the coastline, there may be some raindrops mixed in as well. The whole system then pulls out of here just in time for the evening. We get back into the sunshine as quickly as the weekend. And then another round of snow showers Saturday night before sunshine returns on Sunday. So a couple of good-looking days. Now, as far as snowfall amounts, this is not going to be a big storm system. We're only looking at coating to maybe as much as 2 inches. Those would be isolated amounts. I think there's going to be a lot of, you know, 3/4 of an inch, inch and a quarter amounts. And with warm pavements, some of that snow is going to be melting on contact as it falls. Back into the sun, back into the 40s here before the weekend is through.